exhaust is on. It's on. On.
Well, we've only heard rumours. We don't know what the fuck they're going to live in the with you.
First score in this game, I think, with Ricky Yeoman, who was the first try for Ashford. Now Ashford take the early lead at 4 points to nil.
And it's not really good enough to play both. They play both.
Conversion successful by Andrew Barrackar.
Next line back.
Six, please aim in.
Next line back.
Get through this line.
That's it.
She would. She'd be quite capable of it.
Never on! Offside! Do it once.
That's all.
If it doesn't work,
But if you had a, because they're all up in the line, the fullback. That's probably why they don't do it, but
I better leave you alone or you won't get a hit.
You're right, Benny. Bloody big names.
Was that Anna,
mate?
Was that Anna?
Yeah, Anna.
Yeah.
Anna Berger, sorry.
Yeah.
Second try there for the Ashford Chicks to win at Anna Berger. Ashford now 10, lead to Boomerang Hill.
Good run, Eleanor.
So big your name.
Number five is smart.
I know her. You do?
No, she didn't get the goal.
Well, the version unsuccessful, the score remains at the Ashford Chicks 10, there's a Boomerang Hill.
Number six, Anna Acker's version.
Number 7
of that Vanessa Alexander.
Yeah. Oh, your girlfriend.
Number 19, Jamie.
Barraclough.
Chase Rissa.
All the Boomerangs reserve grade players have had a request from your coach. Could you please head to the sheds, please? All the Boomerangs reserve grade players, could you please head to the dressing shed?
Yeah.
Get up, girls! Up! Over!
Only one goal, mate.
Is that Ash, was it?
You have to move around there.
Hey, can you move?
Ash, number three.
Number three is Ashley.
Well done.
Third try there for the Aspen Chicks, and that was scored by Ash Parker. Aspen Chicks 14, then the Boomerangs 0. Conversion successful by Andy Barakoff. And for 6-16, then the Boomerangs nil.
Don't go on, just tell her.
Kelsey!
Right on.
Right.
Get closer.
Here's the trouble we've been looking for. Have a look in your portfolio there. No, you could put a red shirt on, you're the manager.
Shake him again. Let him find up because we need to keep him moving.
Move up, girl!
Get in closer, Laura.
Jess, move up, running back!
Yeah, you go
Jesse,
back.
Go back, Jesse!
No, my board hasn't come back.
Mick got it.
Oh, I didn't come back to me.
Got two games, but I'm cracking your...
Tell them to stay tight. They've got to come forward.
Hey, little fella, will you sit down, please?
Yeah.
No, didn't get a shot. Oh, no, that's not for underage.
Oh, right. Right.
Get in, Tyler! Risa, go in, you're not marking
on
out here!
Rook!
Go back!
Anna Acker Burgess scored her second try for the Ashford kick, and she's now 20 as the Boomerang Hill with a kick to come.
Okay,
thanks, Dale.
Okay.
Not a problem.
Rest!
I said, I was just joining. I better take some food down before starving. So Steve is fading away to a shadow.
I wished I could.
Wished I could too, Russell. Yeah, he went home to lay down, but I don't know when he was coming back.
Forget to come back.
I sent him a message. All right, here you go.
Conversion successful by Amy Barapa. And for 6:22, Boomerang nil.
Good job, Paul! Brock, get in the middle, bro.
At half time here at the Ashford Sports Ground, there's the Ashford Chicks going in with a 22 points to nil lead over the Boomerangs. Just a reminder, those reserve grade teams, both Ashford and Boomerangs, can hit the tech.